At any moment, medicine that could save a 7-year-old St. Jude patient's life is arriving at the hospital. Josh Hardy has been in the intensive care unit for a week as a virus slowly destroys his body. Doctors say there is an experimental drug that will help Josh, but the company has refused to give him a dose, saying by helping him, it hurts others. Now, last night, the company had a change of heart. WREG's Jessica Gertler talked to the family today. And Jessica, how are they doing?
Alex, they are thrilled. Josh's mom says that they are forever grateful for everyone who fought to make this happen. She's at the hospital right now, anxiously awaiting for this drug to arrive. And she says she will take a picture and send it to us.
Oh my God.
It was the news for. Cameras were rolling when she found out her little boy was granted a miracle.
Such a relief. I really will overcome this. I have a lot of faith that he is going to make a full recovery.
7-year-old Josh Hardy has beat cancer 4 times. Last month, while recovering from a bone marrow transplant, he caught an infection that slowly destroyed his heart, kidneys, and lungs. He's weak. He can't eat or drink and throws up blood every hour. Doctors say the drug brincidofovir will likely save Josh and have asked Chimerix for it several times. The company refused until last night when the president said he's been working with the FDA and will be giving Josh and 19 others a trial.
I know that Josh and we worked as hard as we could as a company to get the processes in place to make this medicine available, and it will be available to him.
Tuesday, Josh's mother didn't want to leave her son's bedside, but she told us she's thankful for the company and support. And now she's focusing on her son, making a full recovery.
In our story yesterday, we told you about Josh's dream to go to the Memphis Grizzlies game in April against the Miami Heat. His favorite player is LeBron James. A season ticket holder saw our story, and if Josh is feeling better, he's offered his second row seats. Now we will continue to follow Josh's recovery. Reporting in the studio, Jessica Gertler, WREG News Channel 3.